Okay, next song is a cover I made, and it was a long job. Perhaps the hardest one that I made. It's a song by my very first love as far as music, and I'm talking about Al Stewart. The song is "Year of the Cat." I remember I was a kid and I was listening to the song on the radio, and I fell in love with it right away. So I got this input of doing this cover by Keith Atkins, but at first I said, no, that's too difficult, come on, "Year of the Cat," you know, so many instruments, the whole orchestra, how can we do that? And you know, that's such an important song to me, and has to be very well done and everything. So basically set me an idea of that song, you know, a few tracks, and there wasn't any sax, and he plays sax too, you know, Keith Atkins. So he suggested me to ask Phil Kenzie. So I did dare ask him, which is the original sax player of Year of the Cat in 1976, when the song came out, and he replied yes. Oh my gosh, at that point I had to do a good job. So I did that, Year of the Cat. It took me about 9 months of work. And the musicians in there are Keith Atkins on piano and bass, Michele Vanni, who did all the guitars and the mastering and the sound engineer and did manage all those tracks. Then Claude Magrini, the drummer, is from Italy. Sebastian Manuzzo played the violin tracks, which we had to multiplicate in order to make it sound like an orchestra. And Ronan Chris Murphy, we asked him to do the last mastering because we wanted to sound as best as we could, and he's a very known sound engineer in the States, and he also worked with Al Stewart, and the musician worked with him and everything. And and of course, gosh, after 42 years, because I made that song 2 years ago, I could have Phil Kenzie on sax, the original sax player. And to me, it was a great honor, since, you know, I was in love with that musician since, you know, the album came out, and I was reading all these artists, and I was like, oh my god, this sucks, Phil Kenzie. Well, now Phil Kenzie accepted to play in my version, and here is my version of Ear of the Cat.